Well, first of all, I would like to welcome you all here today to celebrate Alexandra's and Aaron's wedding.
There must be a God, I believe it's true, 'cause I can see His love when I look at you. And He must have a plan for this crazy life, because He brought you here and placed you by my side. And I have never been so sure of anything before like I am in this moment here with you. Now for better or for worse, there's so much more than only words, and I pray every day will be the proof.
It really is good to see so much of our friends and family all together to enjoy a special day.
When the strength you have just ain't strong enough, and what tomorrow brings, only time will tell. But I will stand by you in sickness and in health, 'cause I have never been so sure
George Anderson.
To call upon these persons here present.
To witness that I take you, Alexandra Bohan, to be my lawful wedded wife. I promise to be a faithful and loving husband to you.
I promise to be a faithful and loving wife to you.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Or until the Lord shall come.
Aaron, you may now kiss your bride.
'Cause I have never been so sure. As the years march on, like a beating heart, I will live these words till death do us part. 'Cause I have never been so sure of anything before, like I am in this moment here with you. And now for better or for worse, I so much more than only words, and I pray every day will be the proof.
And I'm just honestly blown away standing here today to be married to you. You're just beautiful. Just beautiful. I think in our house it says, here lives a fisherman, with the best catch of his life, and that's so true. I am a fisherman, and this is the best catch of my life. I'd just like to say as well how much I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you.